John, always nice to get the first one and tell us how it happened and how that goal ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, it feels great, obviously. Good save by Pix. It came out, grabbed it, chipped it by him, and skated down the ice. And saw that was Marchi on my left and decided to shoot rather than pass, and thankfully it went in.
This game, once it gets up 3-0, does it feel a little bit like you're slogging through and grueling through this one with these guys? They seem to not go away.
Yeah, they were down 3-0 yesterday, and they came back to win, so we knew we had a task on our hands to keep them at bay, and I think we did a pretty good job of that.
We look at a team that is playing desperate like this Devils team is. They haven't got a lot of wins. What is the setup for you guys going into it?
Oh, we're at the top of the standing, so you know they're getting up to play us, and you got to show up to every game, and especially these. You know, there's nothing more they'd want than take some points away from us, so you got to show up for these games, and I think we did a good job today.